Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone else, to another episode of my survival mode Minecraft Let's Play. So I am starting in first person because I would like to show you something and tell me what you think about it. That's also why I don't have any armor on. Got a new skin? I don't know what I think about it. I think I have to change the legs because the legs definitely look terrible. But I mean, about the legs. What do you think? Like, too much, too little detail on the back, and then too much in the front? I don't know. You tell me what you think. Also, I recorded an episode, but I was using the wrong recording setting, so a whole episode disappeared. And what is this? This looks interesting. Okay, it's nothing, never mind. Anyways, so I did a few changes. So first thing, you can see I made a Canada flag, because I noticed I can make banners. I changed my house a bit. Made the entrance a bit better looking and everything. Here I am. I'm gonna do the underground smelting system. Here's my dog. Here are three other dogs. One of them was a baby yesterday, but today is an adult. So I guess I can get another dog. Oh. Stand up, Douglas. And then you stand up as well. Come and mate with the other doggos. Come on, Dougal. Mate. Oh, look, there's a baby doggo. There's no baby doggo outside. Okay, all the doggos sit down. I was really having fun with him yesterday, because I was just running around punching cows and sheep, and then doing whatever I like, then returning to a field of dead cows and sheep, because all three of them, well, there were three yesterday until they made another more, and they're just a field of dead animals that they killed. Also, I cleared off this whole thing in time lapse, but since I had wrong recording settings, yeah, the time lapse is gone. Just kind of sad, because I made sure that was really satisfying and really nice time lapse, and now it's gone. Well, anyways, so what I'm planning on doing in the next few episodes is I would like to eventually go to the Nether and get some quartz, because it's a real pain without quartz, because I can't make any clocks. It's really hard to make a good, well, I can make clocks, but they're all really bad, so it's really hard to make a lot of good stuff. And I forgot food. But what I'll be working on today, so I think I'm gonna do a mining session today, and I'm gonna work on my house a bit. Yeah. So I'm going to make a second layer of that house, and the second layer is going to be a bit smaller, I think. Yeah, it's going to be a bit smaller, but it will be taller than the first. Yeah. So then I'll have like a little entrance up there. But let's first get started with the mining. So I'll get all my tools for mining and then we'll do a quick mining time lapse. Okay, let's go. Change of plans, everyone. We are not doing a time lapse because I found this area and there are diamonds. Oh my god, there are diamonds. Yes, there are diamonds. Die. There's lava and everything I need. Even emeralds. Okay, I don't really need emeralds. I have my villages for that. But yeah, this is an amazing cave. The fudge did I just find? How much? I'm gonna be rich. Just found the best mud cave ever. Oh my god. So much. Oh, hey, spider. So, better get myself. Wait. I just noticed. No, I need the diamonds to make obsidian. That's all I need right now. All I need right now is the diamonds. The rest I can pick up later. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh my god, now I can mine obsidian. So all I need to do now is, well, of course, fix that. But oh my god, this is amazing. Now I can wait, what can I do? What's I think? Yeah, now I can get some obsidian, go to the Nether right immediately, pretty much, and make an enchantment table. That is always very handy. And there's even lapis down there so I can enchant some stuff. And oh, I'm so happy. And there's a ton of redstone. Oh yeah, true, I did increase the spawn rate of redstone. The spawn amount, like spawn bigger amounts. But don't kill me carrying diamonds. Did you just slide in here? Okay. Ah, yes, I'm so happy. There's a lot of skeletons out there. So, 1, 2, 3. Oh, we got a lot of diamonds. That is very good. I'll get some obsidian and catch you in a second. Okay, so I got 20 obsidian, the diamonds I got, the books I got way back in episode 1. If you watch that, I went to a different village, and in that village they had books. My current one, they don't have books. But I think that was episode 1, maybe it was an episode before that. Try to make a clip. Oh, they have a library. Don't mind if I do. Steal all your books. If it was in episode 1. And then I got my iron and flint. So I can make flint and steel, which is actually flint and iron. But who cares? And then, wait, how do you make this? This and then that. No? Wait. Ah, two diamonds. Well, now I got myself an enchantment table. Honestly, where should I put it? I think next to the... Yeah, I'm gonna put it over here. What the... With obsidian underneath it. And then back there I'm gonna do like hallway of books. Everything. And then I will make... I will make like a door that closes, like a piston door in here. So that, I know I'm gonna make a building in here someday, but yeah, that's not yet. And then I'm gonna have my nether portal in the back. Okay, let's risk it and go to the nether. Please don't get blown up by a ghast. Oh yes, perfect place, perfect. No ghasts in here. Well, there are ghasts up here, I guess. I just hit the jackpot. Place is ghast free, and I can hear one somewhere. Ah, do you hear that too? That ghast in the background. Secretly telling me to piss off. Maybe you saw the gas. No? Gas? Anywhere? Well, now I got myself some glowstone so I can light up my house very nicely. But I'm gonna use redstone lamps. Because, I mean, those are cool as fuck. And down there's soul sand. This is amazing. Finally in the nether. Again, after like 2 years. Because I haven't been playing Minecraft. Since the series, before the series, since 2 years. So this is the first time. Oh my god, you guys scared me. Holy. Okay, let's get back. Now, we can actually build good stuff. Like, we can build nice redstone clock. And now we can make this even better. Yeah. Well, the smelting system. So I will Can you turn this off somehow? You turn it off. I am clueless. Whatever. So now I got myself some nether quartz and glowstone. I can light up my base really nicely. And I think I'm gonna put this nether wart to use. Because, actually, wait, now I'm clueless of what I want to do. Either I will start working on the villager farm today, or I will start working on my underground smelting system, which is going to be way more efficient than the other ones. But I don't know. You know, I'm going to work on my smelting system. Unless we ran out of time, which I don't think we did. I'm going to check how long this episode's been till now. And then I'll see what I'm going to work on next. Yeah. Okay, so I established... What is wrong with my chair? I established what kind of system I will be using for my underground system. It will be a very big it'll be a very big and very fast smelting system, but for that I will need I'm using a part of a design by Il Mango. I will try to leave the description of his tutorial video how to build it in the description. And I will be needing 110 hoppers. So that is a lot. I don't even have enough iron for that. But in my cave I might have enough. So I'm gonna go mine out the iron. And I will return as soon as I have, wait, that's 550 pieces of iron ore. That is a lot. I need that furnace. I need that super smelter to smelt all of that iron. That is very much, that is a ton of iron. I need. Well, anyways, I'll get started on mining. So, I have about 1.5 stacks of iron ore, some gold, and 18 diamond and 2 emeralds. And I just stumbled across. Wait, I need to make some torches. Just stumbled across a zombie spawner. So let me quickly kill the last zombies that are still here. Good. Enchanted book, punch. Okay. Nice. Strings, coal. Gold. Efficiency. Oh, I should actually put that on my... And then a disc. So I could use this as a mob farm eventually. But don't have any other use of anything else really currently. And that is a lot of lava. That is a lot of lava. Oh my god. I almost got a heart attack when I fell. Where am I even going right now? Like here, maybe? Ooh, there's... I'm gonna quickly kill those Endermen. Versus one. Wait, where are you guys all coming from? Is there another spawner somewhere? Anyways. Look in the Enderman's eye. And the Enderman's gone. Seriously? it's sad. You know, actually, and there are creepers everywhere in my room back. Great. Don't want them to blow up. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Shit. But that is bad. That is very bad. Something fell in the lava. My God. Why is my bed always say that it's missing? Oh my God. Run, 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 run. God dang it. Don't even know where I was. Here, maybe? No, it's really far away. That's why I brought my chest with. Of course, I was stupid enough to put nothing in them. Oh my God. Now this is a dead end. Guess I did give myself some steak because I was running out of food and didn't want to die. Game mode. Spectator. So, where was I? This is like the biggest mine ever. Ooh. Oh, here was the spawner, so it shouldn't be too far away. Found it. Just game mode, 0. Please don't have lost my diamonds or my iron. Okay, some of my iron was there. Because you know I lost something. Just, are those my diamonds? Yes. Okay, looks like I lost my chest plate and pan, so they might have blown up. And wait, no, my chest plate is right here. Okay, so my shoes are missing, and I'm missing a stack of iron. Oh no. Why? There was almost like an hour worth of iron. I really do need an iron farm. Put all my valuables in this chest. Give me a break. is very frustrating. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just end the episode right here. Because it's probably getting long now, and I'm really pissed right now. So yeah, roll the outro. So after losing that stack, and off screen, I went and collected a lot of iron in the caves and around the mountains that are close to my house. And I think I managed to find about 5.5 stacks. And that was not enough still to make the 22 hoppers. And they're not 2210 hoppers. But I'm gonna continue next episode a bit, and then I will create it. So yeah, please like and subscribe, and au revoir.